Another of the Russian soldiers said he was not afraid of an enemy counter-offensive. The location is secret. It is 30 or so kilometers from the front line. Russian forces here are preparing for battle. Most of the soldiers here are not professionals. They were drafted from Siberia. They have already been to the front and are training to return. One Russian soldier who has served in the army in the past and who was an electrician 6 months ago says he is proud to fight.
My grandfather fought in a war. I have to protect my country's history with dignity. That's why I'm here.
He knows that Russian forces are up against Leopard tanks sent from the West.
Our tanks are easier to handle. They are lighter, and much of the time they are better than the Leopard tanks.
One of those drafted expressed his fears.
The hardest thing is being far from home and family. It's really hard to get used to. I can't get used to it. It's war, and I'm afraid my children will lose their father and that my wife will lose her husband. But I am not afraid of death itself.
Another of the Russian soldiers said he was not afraid of an enemy counter-offensive.
Everything can be destroyed. Nobody is invincible.
They've been at the front for 6 months. They're hoping for leave soon, but chances of that are slim with the winter ending and spring beginning.